间公主 HSP 三。
The lineup of Everyday Upward is renewed. Both De Jongwei and Wang Yibo are not present. Fans, good gathering and scattered. Recently, many programs and platforms have been adjusting content and format. Some of these variety shows also put forward new requirements on the host lineup. Among them, Everyday Upward is the most questionable program. Everyday Upward has always brought a lot of knowledge and happiness to everyone, because of the companionship of the show. Many friends are no longer alone on weekend nights. But today's show lineup makes everyone feel a little sad. The host lineup of this previous show was very large. And now the latest host lineup is freshly released. There is only one old face of Wang Han left in the show. Including De Jongwei and Wang Yibo were also absent. Although everyone feels very sorry, but fans are calling for good gathering and scattered. Everyday Upward lineup is renewed. Wang Yibo and De Jongwei are both absent. Some time ago, the host identities of Jongwei and Wang Yibo have been adjusted. Originally, both of them and Wang Han appeared together as the host. But in the previous show, the two have already sat in the guest seats. In the latest lineup, young hosts Liang Tian and Lu Yu were added to the show. But Wang Yibo and De Jongwei are no longer visible. This matter has been mentioned before, but fans have been waiting for the official announcement, and now the show is officially aired. Everyone can see De Jongwei and Wang Yibo, so everything is well understood. De Jongwei has served as the host of the show for many years. I have always contributed a lot of jokes and famous scenes to the show. Although in the entertainment industry, Jongwei always seems to have a not doing business properly attitude. But in fact, De Jongwei is an entertainer with his own thoughts. And he has expressed a lot of sober views in many shows, and they have all been recognized by everyone. Wang Yibo has been condemned for not having a host card. Many objective and realistic issues cannot be surpassed before us. But Wang Yibo has been working hard to make himself better. Since Wang Yibo joined the Everyday Upward program, also contributed a lot of ratings and popularity to the show. Therefore, Wang Yibo has a certain amount of credit for the show. And Wang Yibo's performance in the show is obvious to all. Although there are many fans and viewers watching the show for Wang Yibo, but Wang Yibo has always maintained a low-key attitude in the show. Keep more shots and focus on the guests. Gathering is luck, fans appeal. Good to get together, good to go. This time Wang Yibo left the stage of Everyday Upward, fans are very sad. Because in the Everyday Upward program, Wang Yibo received a lot of care from his predecessors. In the show, Wang Yibo seems to have found a haven. He can be the simplest himself. All the brothers around him will spoil him unconditionally. Through the program, everyone also saw Wang Yibo's simple and pure appearance, seeing Wang Yibo's enthusiasm for exploring the unknown. So this time everyone is more emotionally sad. However, more fans are calling for good gathering and scattered. After all, being able to get together is a kind of fate. The separation is also for the next time to get together better. I look forward to Wang Yibo being able to shine more in other places. I also hope that the show will be more and more smooth.